Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. In today's news, according to Lady Gaga's maids, what we've been suspecting all this time is true. She and Bradley Cooper allegedly were seeing each other and he broke her heart. The American publication Life and Style revealed that Gaga and Cooper star were 100% together, however, for obvious reasons, never made the status of the relationship public. There's no doubt about it, Lady Gaga fell head over heels for Bradley during filming and promotion of his is born, a source told the magazine. She thought he was the one and assumed he felt the same way until recently. Those close to Lady Gaga fear that she is being strung along by Bradley, regardless of him backing off from the fling. She's telling friends that he broke her heart, reports Life and Style. Gaga feels like Bradley led her on because he was giving off all the signs that they'd become an item because he was single, said the magazine source, referring to Bradley's split from his girlfriend of 5 years, Irina Shayk. He suddenly realized he was jumping into a full-blown commitment to someone else and got scared. Bradley and ex-fiancée Victoria's Secret model Irina Shayk shocked the world when they broke up in June. An insider told People magazine that they were amicably working out how to share custody of their daughter, Leah Desain. Because of their daughter, they keep trying, a source close to the couple of 5 years also told Page Six at the time, adding, things are not good, neither one is happy, the relationship is hanging by a thread. When Bradley was going through the breakup, he turned to Gaga for relationship advice. He goes to Gaga for advice over everything, which is pretty insensitive at a time like this, but Bradley can't help himself, an insider told Radar Online. The source added, he's just totally spellbound by her and thinks she is the wisest, coolest, and most worldly person on the planet. Gaga's in a tough spot because she doesn't want to rub Irina's nose in it, but still, she does adore Bradley, so she's happy to take his calls. Sure, there's been no official confirmation about Gaga's involvement in Bradley's life, but it doesn't take much to see what she played a role in the split between him and Irina. While both expressed their chemistry was solely for the cameras, nobody believed them, especially after their steamy Oscars performance. Yes, people saw love and guess what? That's what we wanted to see. When you're singing love songs, that's what you want people to feel, Gaga said. Well, that is it for today's news, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.